I need a distraction, and you're just the fellows to make it for me. Ring out them bells, as me mother used to say.
The bells just the first mission.
Are in Eldegard's Temple of Sigmar.
Give them a good clatter, and you'll draw every eye and blade for miles around. Why, you ask?
Our friendly... Have you not got the DLC for this?
I might do. I'm not sure.
Figure you could help her out.
It falls to us to provide a distraction. Very well.
I understand.
Asked for a midget, like.
Oh, yeah. I'll do my cardio. It's dwarf, not midget. It's always good to try and grab potions and bits and bobs scattered around.
Yeah. Yeah, there's collectibles in it, isn't it?
Stay close to me, I see the path.
What does this yellow one do?
What difficulty is it?
Just for default. Recruit. The next one's veteran, which sounds like a very leap, a big leap.
Well, I'm not a veteran.
Kill that fire rat! Aha, this is a reward.
All right.
Little bit of frame dropper.
Might be small, but I'm doing a lot of damage here.
Fucking massive knights. Shit.
Shot him.
Shield, Raki, incoming. Rotten night to be out, Nori.
I'll take a healing potion.
Well, how do you think we got this way?
Have you gone off by yourself?
I was searching. I just got a potion.
On top of
we were only fighting rats in the first game, really. These are like, these are like Viking warriors or something.
There's a good variation in creatures and stuff. Oh, I'm being... I don't know what I was being.
Thank you.
Just a potion. Oh, assassin.
Are the ones that jump on you, like hunters from Left 4 Dead.
Yeah, sounds like it. I think in my area, we do like extra damage. Correct. Ow.
Yeah!
So Renny got
all right.
Have a doors open.
I need to get a tissue.
We're heading upwards, Dory. What about that lift?
So I'm just going to run and get my team, but one second. Where the hell are we going? Up here.
Just lift.
Oh, they should teleport.
It's so weird being so short. There's a lot of them.
Fucking fat bastard. The fuck?
Oh, rat assassin guy.
Shit!
There's another assassin over there.
Teleport. Ammunition, take what you need. I'll take some ammo and a bomb. Hold a moment while I drink. Oh, he just jumped down. Baggy, over there, kill the wasp. This way.
This is probably the best Warhammer game, this.
Yeah, I agree. Oh, someone took my medkit, the bastards. I don't actually know if his purple drink is.
So he's not tell you, because in the first game there's icons, different icons for them.
Yeah, there's icons, but it still doesn't say what they do.
Speed and strength, I think, are the two main portions.
Yeah, I think yellow is speed. Healing, okay. We're on an oil tank thing. Are you dead? There's a chaos warrior near. How about a stool? What the? Big guy.
Few big guys.
More guys. Ow, I missed. I can hear one of the special ones.
She's right above us.
Yeah.
Probably. There he is. Wrangler's dead. Wrangler's just a smoker, isn't he?
Yeah, pretty much. The collectibles are genuinely quite difficult to find as well. I think they're random.
I found one or two in 3 or 4 hours, and that was it.
You shall not pass.
You get different weapons for each character in this.
Yes. Gonna blow the door down. Light the fuse, mate.
Throw him out the door.
I guess the wall?
You have to hold it.
What's your power?
Just pushes them back.
Oh, nice.
I always get the shit powers.
You chose that character.
Because he's good in the first one. He's got different power.
Sounds
through that window, is it?
It's a door. I think I'll,
alright.
It's stuck. No.
Are you gonna blow up?
No, you have to hit it while it recharges health or whatever. Oh, help. Set free. God, there's a lot.
Yep.
Oh, the bot needs help. I just realized.
Nice.
A loot die. Did you grab the loot die? From the corpse.
The what?
Is there anything on the corpse?
On his corpse? No.
Push on speed.
This looks like the way down. What the fuck?
What? Interesting. Oh, she was just captured. She wasn't like dead and revived or whatever.
I could have for dead when they just spawn inside a room.
Yeah.
Fuck.
These stairs go up.
Really?
That sounds fun.
Well, Titans.
Have any bombs or anything?
Nope.
Oh, it's dead, I think.
Rattling gun. Oh, they were a pain in the ass in the first one.
Oh, I just one shot him.
Nice.
nothing left worth.
This something. Is a cool place.
Time to wake him up, Tori. Ring the bell.
Ring the bell. Hard mod, I think. Oh, whoops, I just wasted my power.
Which way are they coming in?
The ceiling. Jumping down from the top again. Hello. Goodbye. Get back. Magic guy. I'm gonna use a speed potion.
Oh shit.
I am rapid.
I think he's a big guy coming.
Jingly ones.
Knight. You know, your sword has a lot of range, like.
I don't think it does extra damage. I think it just makes me invisible. Are non-detectable in this area.
Alright.
Ow. Is that a minigun person?
Sounds like it. From behind us.
Even a dwarf needs tending.
Even a dwarf needs tending.
The door opens. Our way is clear. We have humbled the Skaven scum, but fresh challenges await.
Oh, they are in this way.